everyone. I hope you all are doing great. So today's story is about a crow and a peacock. Yes, a peacock is a very colorful and beautiful bird. So title of the story, who is happy, crow or the peacock? One day a crow was very unhappy and he wanted to be colorful and beautiful like other birds. So he went to a parrot and shared his thoughts, to which parrot replied, "You should go to the peacock because peacock is the most beautiful bird among us." So crow went to the peacock and shared how unhappy he is because he is not colorful and beautiful like peacock. But peacock said, "You are the luckiest bird among us. We, because of our beauty, are caged, but you are free. You can fly wherever you want to. You can live your life happily." After hearing this, crow realized his mistake and he thanked God for making him the way he is, and he flew away happily. Moral: you should be happy with what you are. Thank you. For more videos on early childhood education, subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell so that whenever we upload a new video, you get notified every time. And please don't forget to like and share it with your family and friends. Thank you.